Piss pause, or it's the last throughout again. Get back to work. Get back to work. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, it's me. What's your burden?
Peasant, here I sit, stuck in Neverland,
daughter-in-law of Peter Pan.
Peter Pan!
Oh, if only I could find his secret lair, I'd capture him and plunge me in cutlass deep into his sickly sweet heart. But enough! This must be finished. Where's my map? We've trawled the very depths of Mermaid's Lagoon. We've dynamited every cave in Cannibal Cove.
Maybe someone
in
Indian territory.
No! Of course. I'm brilliant. Those Indians know the island better than anyone. They must know where that insolent name hides each night. We must capture Tiger Lily. And if Tiger Lily won't tell us, we'll boil her in oil. What do you say to that? Blessed good form! Did Pan show good form when he did this to me?
I thought you liked your hook. You know, for combing your hair and scratching your back.
It's true. If I were mother, I'd try to have my children born with this instead of this.
In a way, you could say
Pan. Oh, but Smee! He threw my hand into the crocodile's maw, and the beast has been licking his lips for the rest of me ever since.
Someday the clock will run down, and the beast will sneak up on you, and crunch, and now...